I just lost my house to foreclosure because I took a bath in the market. My wife won't take her birth control because the Pope said if she did, God would cry.
That's discrimination.
No, it's not.
We go boogie, hoogie, hoogie, jiggle, wiggle, and dance like the roof on fire. We go drink drinks and take shots until we fall out like the roof on fire.
Oh, yeah. Cool, baby. Take off all your clothes. This is not right.
I'm on fire. Oh, yeah. I got married.
You spelled the street true, Paul. There is an H after the T.
That would make it Throop instead of Troop.
Ding, frickin' darn, the witch is dead! Yeah.
What is that, Bobby?
Man, look how risk my man's lives for a cat.
They went in after a cat?
Oh, this is bad. No way this turns out well. He's dead, paralyzed at the very least.
Okay, McCullough, you can't do this all day.
So,
do you have any tips on how to assemble a good crew?
Keep pushing, I think I got it.
I might not be the best guy to give advice on that front.
10% off all drinks for anybody who signs the petition.
Pretty sure that's illegal.
Yeah, 5% then.
Still illegal.
Guys, get this. I've been texting with my cousin from Krasnoyarsk. Turns out that he's a professional ice swimmer.
That is 100% something you just made up.
Fireball. You gonna be okay?
I don't do clowns.
Okay, just hold tight. I got this. Hey, folks! We got a medical emergency here. I need everybody to stay on that side of Blinky's grave and away from the medics.
What do you think, Rizek?
Well, you have an anonymous letter that makes a vague accusation that may or may not posit that your victim was shoved down a flight of stairs by the Muffin Man next door.
So far, all the sharpest RC team in the Midwest has is hearsay from a juvenile delinquent and a janitor.
Whose chicken scratch is this?
Serial killer handwriting?
Yeah, that's ready.
Spell cereal?
I can't work like this!
Your dad and Katie's mom, Lisa Mouch. When a man and woman share a special hug,
I understand the plumbing.
You still pay a $20 bounty on these briefs?
If you're ready to admit they're yours.
Do you mind explaining this text you sent to my husband? The girls can make out if you want.
Oh, dear Lord.
I'm really sorry. I forgot to turn the oven down, but there was a pipe wrench in there, so you can see how someone could easily get confused.
I'm sorry, I can't hear you. Can you repeat the address? 521 East Randolph.
Ritter, can't be East Randolph. That would be in Lake Michigan.
Any last-minute advice from your cousin?
Yeah, one word. Vodka. Oh, I'm starting to think he might not know what he's talking about.
Okay, everybody, let's wrap it up.
Oh. Oh. Does that smell good?
I have no idea. Found some tissues, all's good.
Bubba! Doris's grandmother, she's staying with us.
March!
To distract me?
You're gonna have to pull yourself together. You know that, right? This is gonna be a disaster.